A frightening rescue this afternoon in Portsmouth. Check out the video of nearly three dozen children being taken out of a flooded kinder care in Churchland. Portsmouth Fire Department and Virginia Port Authority helped the kids and employees get out by a little boat there. Good news, no injuries.